make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah.
right after the shin.
This will tear your knee apart.
Yeah.
to think this win is a statement from Roman Reigns to the rest of WWE, saying to Drew McIntyre. The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in. From the top, with a lariat. Osprey took similar paths to get to WWE.
Gives him adaptability in stressful situations. I don't know if I can say the same for Styles.
What separates Rollins from the rest is his ability to remain cerebral as the pace increases.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Impressive reversal. Rolls through.
Pull pressure.
Give up now.
Swallow you.
Or you can't.
Elbow. What a counter.
Boom. That's it. Hooked up.
Ducks under. Body lock kick.
These vicious stomps in the corner.
Boom. He deflects it right back. Uh-oh.
Big splash.
God, how did he do that?
Cover. The challenger's in. Rollins lining it up.
Stop.
The champ will stay champ.
Out of the challengers every pour.
Hey guys, on most nights Rollins would have just ended this, but not tonight.
There's two.
Oh, still to
both of these incredible superstars are showing an immeasurable will to win.
You can feel the
up high.
Cross body from the and able to counter.
AJ with the roll down to a good half.
Lining it up. Oh, stop. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Cover. One, two, three.
Gold champion, Seth Rollins.
What a victory by Seth Rollins. Said he wanted to make a statement at the hands of AJ Styles, and that's. In this team competition, on one side we see Sheamus and Walter and Marcel Bartel.
The cohesiveness.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the... Able to interrupt... What noise right here? Great job seeing Dunn coming.
The tag soon here.
My goodness. Great reversal.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Got her.
This is going to get ugly.
Air raid through the arena.
This superstar pin.
Top rope, bringing their opponent with them. Perched up high. This is hazardous.
Avalanche powerbomb.
Now that.
For the win to retain the championship. Oh, I thought it was over, but.
John Azamari Watson, this could be it.
Got it.
To inflict some more punishment. Sheamus denies the.
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders.
Was mounted with.
Sheamus's face.
Nice German. Barthel on the receiving. Martel escapes the attack. Reversal after reversal. These two are all ready for it. Yeah. Oh, look at the impact here.
Boom.
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief.
From behind. To the midsection. Cross the shoulders. From behind. Explosive.
Oh.
Close up.
Sheamus with the Irish curse. Backbreaker. The champ's eyes look glazed over. Shoulders down.
He's finally using the rights to. Walter denies.
Celtic Warrior Sheamus and Pete Dunne.
A victory worthy of a new champion. We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in. The WWE Championship. Career-defining night for these superstars as the WWE Championship is up for grabs in this triple threat matchup. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with Kevin Owens. Edge.
It must be going a mile a minute, wondering what's the best strategy in this situation.
What a counter by Edge.
He is a sight.
So many things can transpire in a matchup like this.
To your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick. What goes around, comes around.
And you might be forced to react. Racked up. Not finished yet. Hoisted up.
Looking for more.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And waiting a bit now.
And Riddle needs to trust his instincts.
Face first. The champ looking out of sorts.
Hurts on the middle rope.
Here we go.
What a missile.
Stop.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifted. The champ kicks out.
These superstars.
surprised that this triple threat match is still going.
Just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.